Boy, you really did it.
I don't know how you
hold it.
I was ready to go to the prime rib.
That's the point.
I let you down, Julia.
That's all right.
She's video.
Oh, you're video.
Surprise.
Do I have to give a speech already?
No, you can wait. You can wait.
Oh, my God.
Surprise, because you haven't called me in 3 or 4 days. I called you and you say I'll talk to you, and I call you and you say I'll talk to you, and you haven't called me. So I said to Rebecca, listen, yeah. He knows because he hasn't called me.
No, I had no idea. Come on, let's celebrate. There's a party going on right here, a celebration to last throughout the years. So bring your good times and your laughter too. We gon' celebrate.
This week I've told a bunch of people how lucky I am for everything that I have. But the most important thing in my life is my wife here who put this on for me. I'm speechless. John, have you ever known me to be speechless? John's known me.
The quietest you've ever been.
She pulled this off.
It's because all your relatives kept the secret.
Right. That's right. That's right.
They did.
Oh, right. It's amazing.
Kept the secret.
It was a good job.
It was a good job.
She did.
I've been to a few surprise parties. Yours. I won't say your speech, but I'm not old enough to say the Met Paul speech.
That's right. I'll go over with you later.
But thank you all. And my mother-in-law.
Yay!
Wow.
Who did nothing but just appear.
Showed up. Yeah. This is her house. And,
so it's
really,
my pleasure.
Honestly, I would have told you all if I wasn't surprised. And I've been busy, preoccupied, not thinking about things, and those of you that know me, I just, you know, if I'm not really paying attention, that, you know, you can really put something by me, and you all did. So, it's just really one of the most special things I've ever done. It's, I've ever been a part of.
Here, here.
I thank all of you for coming to this and celebrating Jordy's birthday, my wonderful son. So, yay to you. And he got an A on his.
Oh my God,
he's graduated.
He's graduated. He got an A.
I aced my thesis.
Aced it, got an A.
And I was told,
Gail would be proud of you, you got an A, right.
But I have to say,
can you email it to us?
I cheated a little bit. I did cheat a little bit. Because she read everything.
All I did was add the commas.
Apparently, they didn't teach me to add enough commas in St. Paul's.
Right.
So she filled in all the commas.
Your father didn't help you with
it? You were comma depraved.
Well, if he would help me, it would have been in caps.
All caps.
You have no idea how much it means to me that you're
happy.
Happy 30th.
Yes, my baby's
30.
I have to say, you know, I owe everything to my mother.
Aww. Oh, Mom.
Who I neglected to.
Where's the man? Get Ann out there.
Betsy. Whip him out, Betsy.
But actually, surprisingly enough, I have a lot of mothers here, too. So, happy Mother's Day to all my mothers.
Oh, thank you, sir.
And happy Mother's Day to you, Ken, too. Because, you know, you've taken on father and mother.
You've called me a mother a lot of times.
I have maybe prefaced it.
And everyone feels right.
Happy birthday to you.